and I hate to fail it because of a recent accident.
It was no accident. Tommy, you said everyone you never liked him. That's not true. Prove it. Do the math. Oh, sure, Zach. I'll take care of it. Anything else?
Take French SMR.
I never took French. And you call yourself a principal.
Zach, is there anything else I can do for you? Books, magazines, videotapes?
How about a broccoli Slurpee?
A what Slurpee?
A broccoli Slurpee.
Ew.
Do you want one of those?
No.
I don't want to bum you out, Brady, but we lost by a point. I have the ball with 3 seconds left. The audience starts yelling, shoot your hopes and dreams.
By the time I realized you had the ball, the game was over.
Feel better?
Perfect.
Keep her around in case you choke on a bone. I'm sorry, guys. Visiting hours are over. Bye, Zach. We'll be back tomorrow right after school, okay? All right, Screech. Let's rock and roll.
Oh, thanks, Monique. That's much better. But I'm sure it'll cramp up again later. Say around 9 o'clock?
You're faster than a guy with 2 good legs.
Some news for you.
Okay.
Your knee's gonna be fine.
Great.
Yep, you'll be out of here soon, which should disappoint a few nurses.
So, can I go home tomorrow?
Well, not that soon. See, you tore some cartilage, and the only way to fix this was surgery.
Surgery? What do you mean you're gonna cut me open?
Oh, Zach, it's just a small incision right behind the knee. In a few weeks, you'll be fine. Hey, it might even improve your jump shot.
Yeet. Who'd you rather shoot? Pooby or a random cat outside?
I'm not gonna kill a cat. It's a living thing.
You would kill him? You are such a bad parent.
Pooby's not even alive.
But I love him.
So?
Wow.
He's not even alive.
For me, he is.
Uh-uh.
Yes, and you're a butt face.
He doesn't walk around.
He can. Mm-hmm.
When you make him.
But he still can walk. You just don't love him, that's why. I think I'm a failure.
What is your obsession with failure lately?
You thought he was a failure when I had him.
You didn't even have him.
Yes.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Bye.
Finish your mingo.
You mean mingo? Bop, beep, 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 scrap, pop, pop, pop. Check, check, check. Nick, 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 nick.
Kissing the lady.
You done with this?
Yep.
Yeah, that's it. No surgery for this guy. I'm out of here.
Down there, care with Cottonelle. Down there. Because you're all over your overall wellness. So hashtag treat yourself with the clean rental with Cottonelle toilet paper. The refreshing and clean routine that leaves you inside and out. Care. Down there, care with Cottonelle. If you have thyroid.
Excuse me. Pee, I'm pee-peeing, Mom. I'm pee-pee. You want me to pee-pee?
No.
Why?
It's too loud.
Well, pee-peeing is my pee-pee. Pee-peeing. I'm scared. Ew.
Don't talk to Chip Chip. Don't talk to my mom.
Did you enjoy your hibaka last night?
Yep.
Maybe that's why you slept so good.
Probably.
Because you had like a nice warm belly, right?
Yep.
And your mommy next to you.
Yep. Oh, how did he want to pump me, though? Or whatever. What? Wait a minute. No.
It's your freaking legs, Zach. Don't be such a baby.
You're right. You'll be okay. Thanks for helping me, son.